Good morning, Shade.
Good morning.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Ava Sess. I live on Instagram and TikTok, and we have a special guest. So, it's summer shredding weekend. Today is Friday the 24th, I believe, and Iz is staying with me. So, we just made our coffee, and we're going to have a fun day, and I thought I'd bring you along. And I might even go back and buy a G7X, like I mentioned in my last video, because the focus on this boy... I don't have enough patience, but if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're not already, and comment down below anything. Anything you want. So we just made our morning coffee and our new mugs from Target, and we've been listening to Luke Combs' new album that came out today. We're gonna get ready to go to the gym. We're gonna go to a coffee shop later. We're gonna see the new Elvis movie tonight, so it's gonna be a great day. Gentlemen, I'm about to make Izzy cream of rice. You've never had it?
I've never had it.
She's never
I'm
had
so
it.
I'm so nervous.
So I'm about to make her cream of rice the way I make it, so I thought I would show you so you get a little sneak peek into how I make my cream of rice.
Let's take go. Notes.
Let's go. First, food's down. We're gonna measure out one serving of cream of rice, which is 45 grams. Zero out the scale.
Comment below if you like cream of rice or oats more.
Yeah, facts. This shit comes out fast. Come on. 45. Perfect. One for you and one for me. What should our topic of discussion be while I make this?
Let me think on this.
Poif. Next, I add... pink salt and cinnamon. It's pretty much exactly how I make my oats.
Oh my god, what should I just say? Why is eating healthy so much more expensive than
facts, girl.
I don't know why
we dropped a fat bag at Sprouts yesterday.
Like, what? I'm so confused.
I mean, we also bought the entire store, but no one needs to know that. Alright, now, I mean, I just have water in my Helamix, so I'm just gonna pour it in. I really don't know how much water I do, I'm sorry. I just kind of fill it up. Not too much. The same amount that I do for oats. You gotta eyeball it. Iz, are you taking notes?
I'm still taking notes.
Okay, that's fine. Then I grab a baby spoon. All my baby spoons are dirty, it's fine. Then I grab a normal spoon, and I mix it up. All right, so I get it to look something like this. Can you guys see that? I have no clue.
Right.
Then I put it in for about 2 minutes.
Can you do two at the same time?
I don't see why not.
Exactly. That's exactly what I was going to say.
I need to get
my... All right. So we're going to do vegan blueberry muffin from Beef this morning. And I do measure it just to make sure I get the full 30 grams because sometimes I accidentally don't scoop as much. And we're not trying to cheat ourselves on these gains. See, that was 28. We're not sacrificing any protein here. No protein left behind.
Absolutely none.
I don't know what I'm going to wear today. You?
Me either.
Obviously, we have to match.
Right.
Who said that?
I said that.
I said it loud and proud.
Who said that?
Code Ava or code
Izzy.
Either one. Why. Or make two orders.
Yeah.
One for Izzy, one for me.
Because you need all the flavors.
Obviously.
So might as well.
Obviously. Then I just mix them up, put it back in for like a minute and a half, and then I top with whatever berries I want. So we're gonna do that. Also, I forgot to say, if it needs more water, just add more water.
We got Chef Iz in the kitchen.
Right on.
I don't know if you guys can see that. Also, I so apologize that I'm not wearing a bra right now.
When do I ever?
Actually, I don't apologize. I just look a little...
Wait, did you say add more water?
If you need it.
Yeah.
I do like it clumpy, but it'll cook when you add the protein again. Iz just took her first bite.
10.
Right? It's like cakier than oats.
Yeah. You can't compare it to oats. It's like different.
Oh my god! I'm so happy you like it.
Love.
It's like kind of similar, just like I always say, like the oats are more like individual pieces
different
of oats.
Text. Sure. Uh-huh.
I can't.
Alright.
So I've just bought Pictionary behind you and I want us to play it, but I don't think you can play with two people. Can you?
I don't know. Let's see.
We'll get Vinny to play.
No, this is 8 people plus. Suggested.
What?
Oh no! No, is that age?
I think that's saying 8 and up.
No way. Because this is 2 teams.
Maybe it's... But I bet you can play with 4 people.
I mean, they are. Look.
Give me my cream of rice.
They look really good.
She's really good.
She's really good.
Let me put this away.
Do you have any words of wisdom you want to share with the camera this morning?
Don't put me on the spot like this. I'll go on a tangent.
Go off, queen. You can put yours in that. So this is, like, look at that.
Oh, shit.
Mine has a little more.
Are you sure mine's going to look like that?
I usually make mine like yours.
Oh.
Like, yours is better.
Oh.
Like, mine still has a little bit of liquid. I did a minute 30. She's still a little runny, but she's... I'm really risking it all to show you guys.
She's like, actually, I don't want to live with her.
Yes, I do. Izzy and I like to compare ourselves to the United States Walmart version of Anna and Millie.
The so. Great value Anna and Millie.
Great value. The off-brand. Like, look at this.
It looks so good. Oh my god, I'm excited. What are you going to top it with? Bloops?
Either bloops or rasps.
I'm going to do a little mixture of...
A little mixture?
Black.
That's nice.
Berries.
Oh, I've never done blackberries on it.
Raspberries. And a little bloop.
Let's see. Alright, we're adding our berries.
My
we do a little medley. You have to tell me how it is with blackberries, because I've never done that.
Oh, I will.
Let me shut the camera quickly. Can you guys see this? Let me check. I added raspberries and blueberries. She looks beautiful. Gotta keep it picture ready.
I will show y'all mine, but I don't want to burn my hands off.
Alright, y'all. We just got dressed. We got ready. We'll do a little fit check later, but we're going to make our pre
are pumped and hit the gym. I also just cut this shirt. I got it on sale at Urban, but I wanted to make it a muscle tank, so I did.
So she did.
Make fun of it. I'm gonna do that. Mama, I made
Mama.
It.
Mama! Mama, look what I got.
Look, Mama, I got.
Oh my god, that's me.
We made it to Appleland. We're gonna have a nice push day.
Oh my
look
god.
At these
I'm
shoes.
I'm about to have myself a field day. I'm
about
to have myself a field day.
All right, here. Izzy, pose. Let's go!
I can get one.
Let's fucking go!
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. She making it so easy. Oh, I don't know what I
need. Your game face.
Yes, Ava. Let's go. What's up?
Here in the flesh, glowing. Hello, Sade.
Took my shirt off, ego. I'm on a forever bulk.
Do you usually vlog here?
Sometimes.
Without a mic?
I know, I left it at home. It was rattling.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi.
Hi.
Look at her go!
We finished our lift. Loki, I feel like it was trash because I can't focus when everyone's here, but I said hi to a bunch of people and now we're gonna take some pictures.
What's up?
Izzy! Say hi to the vlog. Hi, Jake.
Hi.
I'm Izzy. How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Tired.
Me too.
I got it.
I popped as I was running.
It's like you get to the M and more and you're like,
I think
that was
me.
Fun. Yeah, that was fun.
So it's just like
one. She's so good. She's so good. This is the scary part.
Jogs.
Just you have to like go quicker.
I'm just gonna take photos.
Take pictures just for some people.
Really? Should I try the dream more? I don't think I need that.
All right, y'all. It has been a little while, but we came back from the gym, ate some food. I made avocado toast and chicken and broccoli, and then we went to a coffee shop with Lainey, and now we're back in our comfy clothes. Izzy, show me your outfit. Outfit by Ava. Love. And we're gonna make some food again, and then we're gonna go see the new Elvis movie.
Great, so I'm cutting up some strawberries while we're listening to Anna Richards' podcast, and look at what Izzy's doing while I cut the strawberries. No, come here. Do what you just did.
Weirdo!
We're two halves of a whole.
Yeah, and one of us eats strawberries like a fiend.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
We are about to go to Alphaland, and we just taste tested. I forgot to show you the new Beam peach rings. Is it peach rings or is it sour peach rings? Let's see. I kind of tore this shit up. I put it in here. Nope. That's the other Beam one. Here it is.
Right.
It's sour peach rings. Guys, it's so good. What would you rate it as?
I'll give it a solid 9.
Give it a solid 9.8 because you can never be a 10 because we're the only 10s.
Yeah, we're the only 10s.
I'm wearing my I Love Old Guys, I think, shirt that I thrifted. We're both wearing TLF sports bras that we tied into halters. I'm wearing my Free People Movement shorts, my Fuck Off socks, and my full TLF. Converse, Vinny's wee wee pad.
Probably like Forever 21.
Let's go!